The NFL has all different types of rules. You can't have stickers on your helmet. You have to have your uniforms tucked in. What the president is saying, and I think the owners should meet, and they should vote on a rule. This is about respect for our military. This is about respect for our first responders. This is not about Republicans or Democrats. Players have the right for free speech off the field. On the field, this is about respect for lots of people. And I don't understand why there's rules that when the Dallas Cowboys wanted to put stickers on their helmets out of respect for people there, they couldn't do it. But now the NFL is saying people should be able to decide what they want to do and disrespect the United States flag.
Well,